He's got a great blend of power and speed. He runs fast. He's a good technician. His weight room numbers are bordering on freakish, and that's the reason why he's making plays. We haven't had anyone in my memory, let alone while we've been here, that has his combination of explosiveness and size. Hard to block with a tackle. That's why you rarely see in recent weeks anybody drop back passing. In fact, all year long, we haven't seen many people get into a drop back game. It's been a lot of play action, three step, sprint out, bootleg. A lot of that's because of his explosiveness off the edge. He's having a nice season. Hopefully that'll continue.